next to Seward, a little town, and here's the people all fishing. All right, everybody fishing here. Look at this guy snagged. All right, he got a fish. He's trying to land it. It's kind of brutal, but this is the way people do snagging. This is the only place where the snagging is legal. Otherwise, most of the places are illegal to snag. And this is Seward, Alaska. And he got nice fish for it. Come back facing here. Less than an hour, so the run is really good. And there's a parking spot, so we can walk from there to the bay, the selection bay. Here is a beer creek. This is coming up stream to the creek from the bay, and that's where all these people are snagging or fishing. All right, so this is how the tide is. The tide is coming up. That's how all these fishes are pushing off. Daily limit is 6, so I got my limit within an hour. It's the sockeye red salmon fishing, Seward, Alaska.